Today we are gonna play Rise of the Tomb Raider, work through part 1, then start the game. Yes, yeah, difficulty will be medium. Let's start.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here.
What a view, man. The mountain looks like Mount Everest.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
The game's action is like Assassin's Creed gameplay.
Looks like we gotta go through. find this lost city.
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in the mountain.
Oh, that scenery looks so nice.
Storm's so getting nice. Closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close.
That was a close one.
Shelter!
Oh, that is a hell of a jump. Shoot! Man, that was terrifying.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. What do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father. I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads. It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophets too.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you. Supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
No turning back. It has to be here.
That bastard sold me out. Now he's dead. Welcome to Syria. Whoa. What is going over there?
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
A cave. This is a very horrible cave.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Ancient picture, huh? This is the ancient cape of Prophet.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them.
Someone is after me, and they also want to find that tomb, I guess.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
I guess this is the tomb we are searching, I guess. Whoa, that was a close one. I do the same mistake again and again and again.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
There was a battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. blasting their way in. Might be a way to release that old platform.
I need to shoot that thing down, I guess. Okay.
There must be a way up there.
Okay, that's it for today. I will see you in the next part.